Ali lekin we din we have now we have a sign so on اللهم اغفر لحينا ميتنا وشاهدنا وغائبنا وصغيرنا وكبيرنا ذكرنا وانثانا اللهم من احيت منا فاحي الاسلام ومن توفيت منا فتوفه على الايمان اللهم اغفر والدي سيد محمد امير الدين واغفرهم وادخلهم في الجنه والدي سيد محمد امير الدين واغفرهم بوسيلة محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم صل على إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا النبي الأمي الطاهر الزكي المكي الزمزمي المدني الحاشم جد الحسن والحسين أبي القاسم عبد الله وابراهيم رضي الله تعالى عنهم ابو زينب رقيه ام كلثوم وفاطمه رضي الله تعالى عنهما والى خديجه الكبرى زوجه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم والى ازواج المتطهرات الاخرى رضي الله تعالى عنهما والى صديق فاروق عثمان وعلي كرم الله وجه الاحسان الى يوم الدين الف صلاه ألف سلام عليك يا رسول الله ألف صلاة وألف سلام عليك يا حبيب الله ألف صلاة وألف سلام عليك يا نبي يا الله ألف صلاة وألف سلام عليك يا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لكنا من الخاسرين والله through وسيلة محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم We ask for the forgiveness of my father in any slight altercations which may have been, which is not known to him, neither was it known to anyone else. O Allah, keep his place of muqam in Noor, and O Allah, increase his muqamat after today, beyond the muqamat which he was given before today.
Amen.
O Allah, those people who have made the effort, especially my daughter Asma and her husband and the children, O Allah, give prosperity in their home. And O Allah, give prosperity in the house of my son Sayyid Asaddin and also in the house of Sayyid Khalil Ali. And O Allah, forgive my mother while we are standing here, Safiya Begum, Safiya Ali Akbar, O Allah, and her parents. And the parents of Sayyid Muhammad Amiruddin. I also ask for the forgiveness of Sayyid Muhammad Muniruddin, who has passed away very recently, my uncle. And O Allah, keep all their maqams in maqams of forgiveness. And O Allah, those places which have been forgiven, even though these sins have been exaggerated by people, we ask for them as well as for my father, his brother, my grandfather, Sayyid Muhammad Fariduddin, my grandmother Halima, my grandmother Shah Jahan Begum, my grandfather Sayyid Ali Akbar, and all those two cousins who have passed away before us, and also from the side of my mother, her brother Hamid Akbar and Masood Akbar, and O Allah, I also ask for the blessings to be sent to Khalil Ali's mother, who is also amongst those who have passed away. And O Allah, keep them all in maqams of justice. And O Allah, keep them under the umbrella of shade, where without the zil of Allah, there will not be any shade other than the shade of Allah. And O Allah, I ask for the blessings to go to Sayyid Muhammad, Sayyid Ahmad Amiruddin and his family, and his mother-in-law, and his father-in-law, and also my wife, Sayyida Fazlun Nisa. I'm asking her health through this particular ibadat we're doing. And she's not in good health, so Allah give her good health. And O Allah, give health to Asad and his family, complete family. And O Allah, give him prosperity so that he may help himself, his family, and all others to come as far as the deen is concerned. Very similarly, O Allah, I ask for the prosperity for my son-in-law, Sayyid Khalil Ali, and I ask for the health of Sayyid Khalil Ali's father and all the family of Sayyid Khalil Ali, his brothers, Jameel, Abdurrahman. What's the other one's name? Shakil. And O Allah, bless them. And O Allah, those people who have gone away from Islam, from within our family, O Allah, through this ibadat of the kisa, we'd like them to come back and revive their Islam. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samil alim wa tub alayna innaka antat tawwab rahim. And O Allah, lastly, forgive me for any and all inadequacies. And O Allah, forgive me. O Allah, forgive me, O Allah. O Allah, forgive me. Mother, Kulsoom, Zahra, Hussein, and all the children of Asad, Ali and Alia, and O Allah, keep them in the best of health. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka as-sami'ul 'alim, wa tub 'alayna innaka antat tawwabur rahim. And also the sons of Ahmad Amiruddin, Hassan and Ali, and Sayyida. And O Allah, Sayyid Bahauddin is not in good health. He is my brother-in-law. And O Allah, give him help through this kisa, through this Fatiha of kisa. Also give him back his health. And O Allah, give him back prosperity. And to Sarah Pasha, give her the security of being in good health. Being in good health. Security in being good health. And to my sister, my wife's sisters, Jilani Apa, and her daughter, Muhammadi. And then give health to Rashid, who is going away to see his mother, Shaukat Apa, and all the rest of these people. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samil alim wa tub alayna innaka antat tawwab rahim. Sallallahu ta'ala ala khair khalqihi Muhammadin wa alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. And O Allah, those people whom we have forgiven, we have forgotten, O Allah, we also ask for those people who have asked for dua. And O Allah, we don't need to forget them, but in the event that I have forgotten them, O Allah, forgive me. And O Allah, give them health and prosperity. Rabbana taqabbal minna. And I forgot